What a date. I just could not take advantage of this wonderful day to give you a quick update on my soul-searching journey. Oh my God, there you go. The slagging I am getting from my husband is unbelievable. But you know what? I'm not gonna get angry or annoyed because I am becoming a new person and that's my goal. As you all know, my therapy has taken a different direction. I am revisiting my childhood in order to understand some aspects of my adulthood. And to understand why I have engaged in behaviors that have been detrimental to my mental health, basically.
And mine.
So, excuse me, John. So this is a brief update. There is something crucial my therapist asked me to do, and I am going to share it with you when it's the right time. For the moment, I am going to keep it to myself. But also, there are certain things that I am going to keep to myself. Yes, I know you are raising your eyes. Yes, because I speak about everything and anything on social media. But yes, I'm going to keep some stuff to myself. But at the same time, I'm going to be very honest with the certain things I'm going to share with you. Why am I doing all this? As I said before, because I think we are putting way too much stigma on being about the fact of being in therapy. There is nothing wrong with that. If you take a tablet for a headache, you can go and see a therapist as well. So there's no shame in that. And that's the reason why I'm doing this. But also, I have been helping people, and I am saying this humbly, I am being helping people. And the reason I know is because they have been told me privately that they have been touched, moved, and inspired by what I am doing to help myself to become a better person. Have a wonderful weekend. Keep enjoying the sunshine. It's just beautiful. I am here in Black Rock with my two main sources of love, my husband and my beautiful mother-in-law. Bye.